about four laps of the Supermodified Finish. We have Rock Royal. Rock Royal, there for me. Good race between those two. The first and second. I'm not recording it. Horrible accident. Vern LeFave went into the, crashed hard into the first turn wall. I'm not going to record that. The fire's out. He got out of the car. It looked like he got out of the car. The car just went into a ball of flames. It was horrible. Oh my God.
He's okay. He's okay.
There's an ambulance.
It's okay.
Oh my God.
He's okay.
Oh my God.
Is he okay?
Where's the ambulance, Johnny?
Okay, he's out of the car. I'll pray that he's okay. It was horrible. I do not record accidents like that.
It's okay, bud.
Come on.
Where's
Joe?
Come here,
bud.
You
see
him crawl out.
Yeah. He's out. Oh my God.
He's out.
The impact was bad because that car went in and all four tires come off the ground.
Imagine if them blocks were.
Yeah. We already seen what happened.
He wants to make sure he's okay.
He wants to make sure he's okay.
He's okay, but I know he's okay. We gotta wait.
Okay. I'm gonna end this video now. Say a prayer that he's okay, because he got out of the car. It was a horrible fire, and I do not record those. But it was horrible. It brought back some horrible memories for me. From sitting on this first turn. years ago, back in the 70s, so it was horrible. And we just pray that he's okay. He did get out. It looks like he got out on his own. The fire was horrible.
No, he's okay down there.
And now I hear an ambulance.
They gotta check him out, Bob. They gotta get him checked out.
Okay, I'll end now. Say a prayer for Vern LeFave. He's okay. And he can recover from this horrible accident. Thank you.